Yeah, girl. He had a girlfriend the entire time, so I was the side chick.
Girl, that's crazy. I'm so sorry you had to go through that, man.
All right, girl. Well, I'm just about to watch TV and doze off. I guess I'll just talk to you tomorrow.
Well, don't watch nothing crazy, because you know you be having them wild dreams.
Girl, I'm watching The Wiz. Ain't nothing gonna happen for me watching that.
Get here, girl.
Well, he chose her and then he chose him. So somehow I ended up being a side chick again.
Oh, well, then you came to the right place. You in Side Chick City, baby.
Side Chick City? What's that?
The land where hoes like us can find Mr. Right and we can come out in the day and not just the night.
Well, who are you?
I'm Brenda the Bad Bitch. Bring your hoe ass on.
When I see a hoe, I see a face whose confidence should be growing. When I see a hoe, I think of a place where the lipstick stains on his collar can be showing.
Quarantine got you fighting with your husband from sunup to sundown.
Around the house, you haven't shaved, you haven't like done a lineup. Like
quarantine got you and your wife so mad at each other, y'all can't even get down.
I'm dressed
in your pajamas, the same onesie you've been wearing day after day.
Why record sale? Just file for divorce. Who am I? Malcolm Jamal, Dewante Johnson, divorce attorney at law. My team of experts will work fast to make sure your divorce is final. So when quarantine is over, your marriage will be too. Call now.
Athalina, what's up, DaQuanza?
Let me ask you a question, girl. Martin Luther King Jr. or Malcolm X?
LaQuanza! But we're married women! What about Ricky? What about Fred?
You always so damn scared all the time! They can't even hear you! Live a little!
Well, if I had to choose, I would go with Martin's fine ass. So what's going on with you and Ricky?
Girl, he's still trying to be the first Cuban reggaeton artist.
What is reggaeton?
Girl, something that will not last past the 50s, I can tell you that. Plus, I'm mad at him, girl. He bought me tickets to go see Nat King Cole.
What's wrong with Nat King Cole?
Nothing. On a Sunday afternoon? But ain't nobody trying to listen to that Nat King slow after 9 p.m., girl. I'm trying to party. I'm trying to twist and shout, okay?
Well, I know a place where we can make 50 cents a night.
50 cents a night? Doing what?
Singing backup for Ray Charles. They got auditions tomorrow.
Girl, if it's anything we can do, we can sing.
Oh, no.
What?
They're auditioning, but it looks like there's only one spot left. And you know I would never audition without you, girl.
Oh, girl, you know I would never audition without you either, best friend. I couldn't sing without you.
Oh, well, it was a fine idea while it lasted.
I know.
Well, I'ma head on home and cook dinner.
All right, girl, well, I'll see you tomorrow.
Well, actually, I'm gonna be unavailable tomorrow.
Say what now?
I said that tomorrow's bad for me.
You know what? Now that I think about it, girl, tomorrow's actually bad for me, too.
Oh, well, okay. Guess I'll see you on Wednesday.
Yeah. See you on Wednesday, bestie.
Bye, best friend.
Ray!
Please get together. Together.
I'm auditioning for Ray Charles tomorrow.
Damn. I gotta write that down.